In Nigeria, we are trying to do things like the other way, trying to go global, trying to compete in the white man's game. But I think that we have enough originality that if we explore, it has the potential to launch us out there. I am looking at us looking more into home, looking more into what we have. If you look at Nollywood as a whole, how did it evolve? If I ask you to name individually films that have really changed this industry, you probably be calling the Living in Bondage, be calling Neck and Pretty Serpent. I like the Neck and Pretty Serpent because my wife's name is Neck and I'm always listening to insult her with that. You remember the Circle of Doom, the Rattlesnakes. And what made these films stand out, it was the quality of indigenous content, which is something that we are actually using in this present day.
Supported by Ford Foundation, Air Peace, Crystal Lake Resort, Nolly Film Studios, Kotick's Nigerian PLC, and NTN.